Hello, 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 hello. This is Rich Kale here on YouTube. Rich Gen X elsewhere. And it's time for another Monstrum Run. I also double-checked something. I just got... And it is time for a little run. I don't know what we're gonna, how things are gonna play out this time around, but we're gonna find out. So let's see. We're once again running around the ship. I don't think it changed anything. Maybe I should increase the fog or something. Just to make things a little more interesting. Maybe I'll do that for the next one. Just have to remember to do it. Lighter. Which means we're starting off... don't jump! Grab the light, the flashlight. It's a flashlight. Okay. So we look around here. What do we got over here? Hard to say there. Is that a way out that's farther in? Okay, that was farther in. Well, let's take a look at it. I've been thinking about making this a little bit more difficult. Let's face it. Long runs like that are never a good sign. At least we get it out of the way. That's what I'm thinking. And what deck was... Oh! Okay. I started on deck 4. Will I have a short run today or a long run? Hard to say. Hard to say anymore, you know. Another long run. Thank you. That's what I didn't really want, but... Oh, one there foos. Okay. It's a brute or a sparky. I think I'll avoid going to deck 2 right now and go down to deck 1. I mean, I have 2 foozes. That's a breakable. I don't want a breakable. Okay. Whichever one of the two biggies it is. That wasn't that, and they weren't down there. Now, what we're gonna do, I'm gonna go in here. I think we have two foozes. What did I do that for? I forget to what controls do what here. I hear him. Duck down here. I heard him. He's near. Alright, so we heard him. Heard his stippy stomps. Okay, so far we're on a ship. We know it's the brute, he hasn't seen us yet. Which is actually a plus on our part. No, I... He saw me. Damn. Thank you. Damn. Oh, that went bad. Oh! Well, so much for not being seen by the monster. That time I saw him. Yep. Yeah, he's near. You know, I always wonder. Wow, Alright, gotta stay ahead of this guy. At least we're done with the bolt cutter, at least. check the cargo decks. What? Must have seen me. He wrecked it. Okay, so let's see. So far, so good. Over here in play. What I wanted to do. Yeah, you saw me. So those are two bright colored ones. Good to know. Okay. Check out the cargo hold while it's relatively safe to do so. Fuck. Down. Down. Up towards. Okay, he's in the cargo hold. Okay. Right. Makes it worse is I can't necessarily shut off these cameras. I don't have any duct tape. That's a camera. I can't go up there. Yeah, I could go up there. Oh, damn. Alright, let's go up and check out deck 7 if we can. Smash the bubbles. Had some hiccup there. Rip this door out? Damn. What our damage did he do? Shit. Hey, rip that door down. Where he's coming from now. Fuck it. Up there. Probably dumb. Out that room. That was a dead end. Damn, it's in our dead end room. Found all the audio logs. Wow. Deck 5 is turning out to be a great disappointment. So far, I'm pretty sure it's the brute. You give me a run for my money. So far. Really? None? Second, damn it. What if I jump down here? Okay, nothing. Okay. Oh yeah, that's where it came in. That'll be handy. Oh, more glow sticks. Okay, so we're at the other end, I think. I hope we're at the other end. On my butt. Oh, I'm back at this side of the ship. I take time to install that, but I don't have time. I used to have it so you could actually go up to these areas, but I don't know if that's something I can reactivate or not. Nice. I'm getting tired of those things, you know. Oni mask. Duct tape. Right. What the fuck? Well, brute didn't get me, but the steam vents did. Damn. I thought I could run by it and be clear. I underestimated it. Yeah, Val. Yeah, it was a good run. Yeah, it was a good run. Made this far, just put on, put their, damn it, steam. And, next time round, I will, well, who knows how I'll do. Maybe I'm gonna put the fog in. So, please, subscribe to the channel. Greatly appreciate it, especially if you watch to the end. And, give this video a like. I appreciate that. And check out all the other videos I have premiering. They premiere every day at 3 p.m. in a two-week cycle where I'm working my way through other games and franchises. Shadow Warrior Classic, a Leisure Suit Larry franchise, currently on Leisure Suit Larry 7, Love for Sale. Working my way through the Doom franchise, following Doom Guy / Doom Slayer, currently on Doom Eternal. Getting close to the end of that. Working my way through Jolly Rover, working my way through the Tomb Raider Legend Anniversary Underworld Timeline, currently on Anniversary of that. Working my way through the, through, Thimbleweed Park, and I'm also working my way through Descent, and a bunch of others that premiere at 3 p.m. Eastern every day. In that two-week cycle. Also, 10 a.m. I have stuff premiering. Sunday mornings, until it's done, Tomb Raider 1, 2, 3 remastered. Monday mornings had been reserved for Alone in the Dark 2024, but I've recently completed that. At least, at the time of this recording, by the time you get to it, you'll have known I've been done with it for a while. Tuesday is usually for fic readings. Wednesday is one of the first 7 Final Fantasies, or first 3 Final Fantasy Legends, or Chrono Cross, or Chrono Trigger. Thursday is usually Dead by Daylight. Friday is a fighting game, ladder, or story mode. And Saturday is usually a retrospective for a game or a franchise I've beaten the story mode on. So, until next time, I would like you all to take care and have fun. Bye, all!